ever had an eye test before?
I haven't had it tested in about 17 years.
I've only ever had one.
Never.
I've generally thought of myself as having perfect vision, but it turns out I'm a little bit short-sighted. I've always relied on my eyes, so I just thought they'd be fine forever.
Well, I've been recommended to see my GP.
I'd say to people that, you know, putting it off, don't do it, because your vision is essentially your life.
Nearly everyone values their sight more than any other sense, yet very few of us do something about it.